Yeah, that one is open like that.
I think you know it's
yeah.
sure you want to do one piece too?
We've got bits of people who aren't staying for the whole thing. So we've got one guy's already left. I'm leaving tomorrow night.
I'm leaving tomorrow. If you want to do a dead idea, yeah. That would win.
Average bit smaller, the other tier. That's what the big cable is. This is probably the biggest one. These are the things where we've had different.
It's probably going to be the Scrambles game, but we'll have several ones. Back inside.
Everyone will get it. When we talk,
we may have problems.
We can do lots of stuff on top. Control. Everyone's got arrows, right?
Yeah.
No one's got gamepad.
I got gamepad. I can hear you. I can bring it back.
That's not what we have, because it's a very easy game to concentrate to joypads.
You could actually
even just
as long as it's just moving, you can play on the game part. You can do that one.
And what will you be able to do except, well, moving interactive?
So we definitely need to have let's have an inventory to start for now. If we decide we have usable items as well,
so it needs to be in the top corner. Like I said, there needs to be a map somewhere in the bottom corner so the person knows where
they are. Yeah, it's not really the maze. You need to remember, otherwise, there's no point in all the things. And anyway, it's going to be possible to generate it.
See the context I'm talking about. They make cyber robots out of resilience. It's like a factory.
How do you see that? you were thinking that the rooms were actually going to all be different each time you start, or is it just a replacement of your
You have the configuration. The class decided randomly when you start like one session. Each time you reset the day, the layout's the same.
You can do the same one out of time. You can start, and it's still the same layout.
It's the same layout.
Yeah, because I was like, shit, how is it?